Deuteronomy chapter 30 from verse 15 to 16, it says, "Today I'm giving you a choice between good and evil, between life and death. If you obey the commands of the Lord your God, if you love him, obey him, and keep all his laws, then you'll prosper and become a nation of many people. The Lord your God will bless you in the land that you are about to occupy."